Hey guys, how's it going? Marcus Czar. Today is Friday, 9/15/2017, and we're going to talk about cryptocurrency market cap. And it was looking really, really bad this morning when I woke up. Well, last night, and when I woke up, the market cap was at about $100 billion. That's the lowest I've seen it ever in the cryptocurrency space, and that's a big drop. That's $80 billion that was wiped off the market cap for cryptocurrencies as a whole, and that's not good, guys. I mean, it's good if you want to get in now because everything's on sale, and you know, but things turn around now. It's about 1 o'clock now p.m. and it looks a lot better. I see a lot of green, so the market cap is back at $124 billion, which is good. It shows that, you know, people are bringing the money back, pouring the money back into the cryptocurrency space. It's still low. Things are still on sale. Things are still on discount. So if you haven't made your move yet and you keep on being on the sidelines, and that's the thing I want to talk about too, man. If you want to get in cryptocurrency, in this cryptocurrency space, you just got to hop in. You can't be on the sidelines and waiting, be like, okay, I'm going to do it this day or I'm going to do it the next day. Like, no, just hop in and just start buying stuff, only if you got the money to lose it all. You know, hopefully you don't. You know, I want everybody to make money here, but you know, only invest if you can afford to lose it, right? So in this cryptocurrency space, you know, you're gonna lose money. So if you think you're gonna hop in this space and think you're not gonna lose money, I recommend you don't have that type of mindset. Have the mindset of you making money and minimizing your losses, right? If you're a trader, if you're just buying and just holding on long term, well, then you really don't care about the swings of the up and down of the market, right? Because you're here in the long term and it doesn't affect you. But for you traders out there, you know, be strong, you know, hold on, you know. And it's hard, you know, seeing your money drop in value like that, you know, just watching it tank when a cryptocurrency market cap just drops, right? It's nerve-wracking. But hey, that's part of the game we play, right? So, but yeah, the cryptocurrency market cap is looking a lot better. We're going to see by the end of today how high it gets. It's at $124 billion, like I said. And it's hopefully it's climbing back up. If it's not, you know, I don't care. You know, I actually wanted to go down. You know, I wanted to go down because I just got paid, and like I said, I could buy a lot of stuff with a little bit of money, and that's what I plan on doing. Probably just spend about, I don't know, $20, $30 max, and buy some cheap crypto that I got on my list. So that's that. You know, I'm not here to take up all you guys' time. I know you guys out want to, you know, get into it, start making some money, right? And it's money to be made, a lot of money to be made, because this is just temporarily. And the reason why the price is going down is because, you know, China and all these bankers saying Bitcoin is a scam, and really China is cracking down and shutting down these Bitcoin exchanges. Because, you know, it's the banks. The banks fear cryptocurrencies, right? They got to protect their interests, and cryptocurrencies are a threat to them because cryptocurrency represent no central authority. So they're going to do whatever they can to make cryptocurrencies look bad. And cryptocurrency is not bad. It's just technology, and it's harmless. Cryptocurrency is not a crime. If you want to buy them, I mean, like I said, it's just harmless digital currencies, right? So that's what it is in a nutshell. So do your own research. go to coinmarketcap.com. I'm gonna start making videos like these every day on my lunch break because I got an hour lunch and I just want to talk to you guys. So yeah, check me out on Instagram. Go to my Instagram page, Marcus Czar. Go to my Facebook, facebook.com/TraderCzar. Go to my Twitter, Marcus Czar. Just search it in the search bar. My name should pop up. And I'm going to be really, really active now on my social media sites. And it just been, you know, been rough. Look at my face, guys. Look, I look rough. Beard and hair all crazy. The cryptocurrency will have you a wild man looking like this. So I'm looking crazy. So I need to go ahead and get me a haircut and get me all fresh up and put me on a suit or something. But yeah, check that out, guys. Give this video a thumbs up, thumbs down. Subscribe to my video. I really need help in that department. I only got 2 subscribers, believe it or not. Yeah, I know, embarrassing. But hey, that's going to change, right? That's going to change soon. I'm just being patient. But yeah, I got a lot of videos. So I'm going to help you guys out. I got some tutorials up already. Just type it up, Marcus Czar, and YouTube. You should see some tutorials, some good tutorials that will help you out if you are a beginner. And that's it, guys. Have a good one. Enjoy your Friday.